Hi, welcome back to the PhotoshopTrainingChannel.com. I'm Jesus Ramirez. In this 90-second Photoshop tip, I'm going to show you how to open the same document in two windows. But most importantly, why this technique is so valuable. We'll work with this image. Notice that the title on the document tab reads portrait.psd. If you want to work with both the details and the overall image at the same time, then you can open the same document in two windows. Go to Window, Arrange. Under New Window 4, you will see the name of all your open documents. I only have portrait.psd open, so it will be the only one on the list. If I click on it, it opens in a new tab. This is not a new document or a duplicate. It's exactly the same file, but it is open in two windows. You can then place them side by side to work on them at the same time. To do so, go to Window, Arrange, and select either Two Up Horizontal or Two Up Vertical. I'll select Two Up Vertical to put the two windows side by side. Then, on one document, I can zoom in and work on the details. And on the second document, I can see the overall image. I'll then select the Spot Healing Brush tool. And I will make some adjustments. The results are not important in this tutorial. But notice how in the window to the left, I'm working on the details. And on the window to the right, I can see how those adjustments are affecting the overall image. My adjustments appear instantly on both windows. This is a great method that saves you a lot of time when you're retouching because you don't have to zoom in to work on details. And then zoom out to see how those adjustments affected the overall image. If you hold both Shift and the spacebar, you can pan both documents at the same time. You could also select the zoom tool and hold shift and click to zoom in on both windows at the same time. To zoom out, hold shift and alt, that's shift and option on the Mac, and click to zoom out. This feature works great if you have two monitors. You can place one tab in one monitor and the other tab on the second monitor. If you enjoy this 90-second Photoshop tip, then click on the like button now and let me know if you plan on using it. If you want to learn more Photoshop tips and tricks like this one, then watch all of my 90-second Photoshop tips, like my tip on color matching for compositing, or the one on replacing skies using the Blend Diff sliders. I'll place a link to those two videos and all my 90-second Photoshop tips right below in the description. Don't forget to subscribe and to click on the notification button so that you don't miss any new tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.